The siting of a seaport at Okwagbe in Ugeli South local government area, as promised by Senator Vio Mwagege during his campaign, will soon become a reality as a river port has been approved for the community in the 2017 budget. Member representing Delta Central Senatorial District, Senator Vio Mwagege, said, having discussed with the Minister of Transportation, MD of National Inland Waterways Authority, and the MD Nigerian Ports Authority, concluded that a seaport is not visible as the draft was not deep enough to accommodate big vessels. Senator Mwagege disclosed that about 450 million naira has been approved to kickstart the river port, adding that when completed, the river port will boost socio-economic activities in the area and create employment. Senator Mwagege also assured that within the next 60 days, advertisement will be placed for tender for the commencement of the river port project.
When I made the pledge, we had believed at the time that we would have a seaport at Okwagbe, but having sat down with the Minister of Transportation, the MD of NIWA and the MD of MPA, we've concluded that a seaport is not feasible in that place. So what has been approved for them is a river port. The draft is still very, very shallow, so it's not such that can accommodate the kind of vessels, you know, that will make a port, you know, functional. So we are starting with a river port. The funding is already provided in this budget.
Senator Vio Mwagege said he will soon hold his first constituency briefing in Urhobo Nation on his stewardship in the Senate of his 1 year and 5 months, adding that he will render accounts of all the bills passed, motions moved and passed, as well as petitions raised and passed on the Amokwe Saple Eku Agbo Araka Akubene Road project. The senator said 5 billion naira in addition to what the ministry has brought will be included in the project to facilitate and expedite its completion. Senator Mwagege stated that in addition to costing the project to be funded, also ensure that the company, through the contractor, sites their corporate headquarters in Urhobo land.
Everything that is connected to that project, the benefits will come to our jobless youths within that period. You cannot put a premium on that. Moving from there, I talk about my consulting projects. We have regional water schemes that I've cited in Ugele North, I've cited in Ethiop East. We're citing the same thing now in Alaja, in Udu, Oruweru, in Udu, Iwu, in Ugele South. The other year, we're moving to Sapele, and we're moving to Jesse. You know, so if you look at, just talking about that, the regional water schemes, I'm not even talking about electricity or street lighting.
While listing some of his projects, which include regional water schemes in Ugele North and Ethiop East, Alaja and Orunworu in Udu, Ewu in Ugele South, electricity, street lighting, among other projects, assure the people of Delta Central that all parts of Urhobo land are adequately captured in the 2017 budget. For DRTV News, Ifeoma Nkemacho reporting.